Well, the winter school at the School of Health Professions of the Zurich University of Applied Sciences is where we open our bachelor modules of the fifth semester for international students and also lecturers. I'm Andrea Tamasch and I'm the head of international relations at the School of Health Professions.
Ich bin Jeanette.
My name is Maïli Khan.
Alors, je m'appelle Emilie Kessler.
My name is Lisa Brands.
Ich bin Samuel Krelin.
Juri van den Bogaert.
Christopher Britton.
Ich komme aus Wien.
I'm from the Netherlands.
Paris, the Netherlands.
The goal to open these modules up is to have an international experience here in-house. There are 6 different courses in this winter school, so you have quite a choice of courses what you want to attend.
Et c'était très intéressant tout ce qui est relations publiques, journalisme, amener l'ergothérapie sur le devant de la scène, quoi.
Es kamen von Zürich Schauspieler, die Patienten spielen durften. Und wir hatten dann eigentlich die Aufgabe, möglichst gut auf diese Patienten zu reagieren. Wir konnten auch Sachen ausprobieren, die wir im Alltag natürlich nicht könnten. Einfach um uns in solche Situationen zu bringen, in denen wir vielleicht nicht so genau wissen, wie reagieren.
We've had today some workshops about PR.
A very popular course is the course on the study visits. Study visits to Swiss health and social care institutions. It brings together not only the health professions, but also the social work. It's the interprofessional experience mixed with the international experience. And having so many different professions together and having so many different countries together.
On rencontre des gens et c'est vraiment sur ce rencontre internationale avec des gens qui ont une autre approche de l'ergothérapie, qui étudient d'une manière différente et qui ont un bagage différent qui fait que c'est riche culturellement mais aussi de connaissances.
Man versucht sich zu ergänzen, man schaut, wie es in anderen Berufsgruppen läuft und ob ich mir daraus was mitnehmen kann.
Très amicale, très joyeuse.
So we can learn from each other and the habits and way of thinking about OT in the different countries.
Also ich bin jetzt von der Physiotherapie, wir haben aber auch in unserer Gruppe von der Pflegepersonen, aber auch von den Hebammen.
People are very happy to share their experiences, which is good, and that's what you need when people come here. You want people to talk and work well together, and people have been doing that really well.
It is a very flexible program, language-wise, time-wise, for how long you want to stay. It is even flexible where you want to stay. We offer accommodation in a youth hostel and accommodation with our students, with our local students that we organize. So you can even choose that. I think I would have been really happy if there had been such an offer when I was studying.
I feel like I've taken a lot that I can build upon on my degree at home.